He made his point in a new video posted to Instagram with the caption, "Is this what we want for a president?"